get box, get back, ride rail, get jail, jump bail.
Brian, you're on sabbatical, man. Can't let you in.
I just left my YMCA card. It's in my office.
I just can't let you in, man. Sorry. Sorry.
Stupid sabbatical. Scott, it's go time.
Men, you know why we're here.
Your mission, should you choose to accept, is to break into New Life Presbyterian Church.
But the security is too tight. It would be impossible.
Impossible is what we do best.
Okay, Scott, what can you tell me about the church's security?
There's cameras, alarms, and deacons at every door, and they're packing heat.
Okay, what about the schedule?
This is not the best time. It's a deacon's convention. The place will be crawling with them.
So, what are our options?
Hi, I heard you guys are breaking into New Life, so I wanted to bring you some cookies.
Thank you.
Okay, back to the plan. Scott, how do we get in here?
Well, we can't use the door, so we have to get in through the roof.
There's skylights here, here, and here. But you need to take out the alarm system.
You can leave that to me.
We need to get the deacons into one place. Got any ideas for a big distraction?
Sounds like a great idea for a master of disguise.
You take out the alarm system, you do the distraction, I will slip into my office within minutes. We'll be out of there fast.
Piece of cake.
I just parked outside the church. I'm gonna try to get inside the security system.
I'm in position, try and make it quick.
Oh, I'm in. The alarms are down. You're good to go, Brian.
Perfect. Turn on the infrared scanner. Let me know if there's any deacons approaching my position.
You better not drop the rope.
I got to. I've got the map of the church and the infrared is on.
Okay, I'm jumping in now.
Ooh. I'm in.
Brian, look out. There's a deacon coming right for you. Quick, hide.
Phew, that was a close one. Bob, what's the status on phase two?
I'm pulling you right now.
Okay, I'll go around.
Yeah, I have a package for one Robert O'Bannon.
Okay, come right in.
All right, thank you. The version's in place. Time for phase three.
All deacons report to the sanctuary right now. We have a code red. I repeat, a code red. This is not a drill.
We've got a problem, guys. There's way more than we thought. Former deacons and diaconal assistants. They're coming right for you. Watch out.
I give Bob some of my hair growing stuff. I've been using it for about 8 or 9 years now. You notice his hair is growing?
Yeah, right now? I've seen like a little, like 2 or 3 hairs starting to sprout.
He wears his a lot longer than mine, but I think it's working out.
Yeah.
Wait, what? Code red?
I mean, I got drinks and bad theology in the sanctuary.
I'll go this way.
All right.
What are you doing up there, Brian?
This isn't looking good. Several deacons coming your way. You gotta get out of there.
You're on sabbatical.
You've got the wrong guy.
Surprise.
Coast is clear. Go now.
Where is it? It's gotta be here somewhere. Oh yeah, I remember. Ah, there it is. Mission accomplished, guys. We got it. We get to go to the Y. Yes! What?
Card expired. Access denied.
No!